We are at Reesor's cottage this weekend.
G'day.
He's getting the boats ready. Well, this is my boat, that's Reesor's boat. Yo, we're on the Ottawa River.
You want me to go with Ferg? I somewhat know the shoal over there.
Yeah, sure.
We're gonna do some fishing later tonight. Right now we're going out tubing for a bit, so we'll get you some footage of that, of course. But yeah, we're gonna go out on a little fishing trip tonight.
Are we going in the boat?
Yes, sir, we are.
I want to drive the boat.
Hmm?
I want to drive the boat.
You want to drive it?
I want to drive the boat.
We'll see, we'll see. We'll see. This is Hillbilly Bales, if you don't remember him.
Oh.
Who is that? Sammy is back in action.
I'm back.
We're on a bit of a fishing trip this weekend. We're going to rip out later tonight. It's a little bit midday and hot and sunny right now, so we might just have a few pints. But for now, we're going to go do some tubing, and then we're going to hit the water tonight. We don't really know. What exactly are we going for, Samuel?
Everything.
Everything.
Channel cats.
Oh.
Will this fall? For...
That's a scary chair.
No, it won't fall.
It does make you question it.
I asked for it.
Sammy, Ferg, put the last one on, bud.
Yeah, there's more in there, though.
All at the same time?
No, there's different kinds, but they bite all.
Yeah. Say hi, boys. Oh, my God. Ferg, what are you trying to catch?
Right now, we're going for smallies. That's cold day and deep in water.
Yeah, it is
a
little.
We're going for smallies right now. Okay. Just a little cast and drinks.
Oh, there you go.
Oh,
no. Little boat party.
How'd you hook that? You're all wrong. You don't need to lose it. No, you're losing that one, Sammy. Remember we used to friggin' buy like 100 packs of Senkos?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lots of minnows around them.
Fuck yeah.
Good sunkies.
Look at this guy. Got two tubes out over there. Or is that a tube? What is that in the middle?
That's two tubes.
Stop.
What's up?
Can I try this? Whose is this?
That's mine.
I want to try it.
Oh, that's nice.
Not my favorite. Oh, man, we should have brought We should have brought a ball or something.
You know what I'm worried about?
That's water.
What are you gonna catch today, Filthy Frank?
Burgundy, can you bring a watermelon white?
First channel cat for the Fergwester.
My first one ever. We just watched them eat it.
That's a decent channel cat, man.
They get way bigger.
Oh yeah. Ow. Careful, they got fat like thorns in them. I don't know.
Your phone's overheating it. So.
Oh yeah, someone get a picture.
Kyle, use.
What we're using right here, boys, channel cats. Open up a nice clam, throw on the meat, let her sit on bottom. We're just watching them suck it in, set the hook, and on we get. Hells yeah. I need a knife. Where'd that knife go? Good one. That's a good one. Oh my God, Sam. Get her in the boat. I wish I brought my net. Throw them in the live well, take them back.
Show them.
Yes.
Look at this big boy.
Oh, yes, sir. It's all empty. Oh my god.
He's fighting, man.
That's a tank, Sam.
Yes.
Hey.
Kitty cats. Kitty cat. Okay.
Hold it up. One sec.
Get it unhooked. It's a good one. Get a picture. Where's your phone?
Get a picture of that.
Where's your phone? Under the hat over there.
What?
Oh. Is that bass?
What's that?
Catfish. Catfish.
Catfish.
Large bass.
Yes, sir.
Go, Sam, throw him the life off.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, you are welcome. Okay. Look at all the people here, dude. We're railing the channel cats right now. It's like 2 o'clock midday. We're gonna go back, get some lunch into us, but we're gonna take a couple more casts here, drop it down deep, see if we can get some more. Reesor and the guys on the tube should be coming back here shortly because we don't even know where we are. Guide us back to the cottage, get some food into us, have a couple more drinks, and then we'll be back out on the boat getting fish tonight, hard fishing tonight. There we go.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. I wish I grabbed the net. Kyle, you got a nice fish. Somebody get ready to help him there. You got a nice fish on, Kyle.
Got a clam on, so.
Yeah, it's a sturgeon or a kitty, man.
Nice bass.
It's a bass.
Yeah, I just saw it.
It's a catfish.
Oh, it's a catfish.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. That's a nice catfish, Kyle.
Damn, Kyle. Get her in the boat.
You got flyers?
Yes.
Frig, they fight, eh?
I thought that was going to be way bigger than that. I thought it was huge.
Nice kitty. Came age with the kitty cat.
Here
you let just sink the bottom, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I'm doing.
Honestly, I was bringing it up when it took it, though.
Yeah, he would have had eye contact or something with it. Careful, they got pins in them.
Where am I worrying about?
Oh,
fuck.
I'll hold mine.
Three.
Sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
Why do we say that we want to?
You look like a pet.
Ah, it's bottom.
Might be a decent one, Kyle.
No, it's a little bit bad. Having the time with life, though.
Right here.
Catfish.
Catfish.
Good timing, boys.
That's all we're getting.
No, no.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I want to hold him.
Watch his whiskers.
Hi, buddy.
Did you use pliers or use your hands?
Oh, sorry, baby.
What
if
it is?
Smile, Sammy.
Actually,
ew.
Feel that in, Reese.
Sammy, you're right.
I think that's a key.
We're going to take the start.
Let's do it.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, I'll fucking finish here, bud.
Man, fight him.
Yeah, don't let him go, Reese. Jesus, what kind of fisherman is this?
I'm just not really good at fucking.
Reese is super casual about it.
He's like, yeah, I think I got a bite, bud.
Playing with it. He's small. He's got a good fight in though. He's got a good heart.
He's got a good heart. He's got a love for the game.
Gotta love that.
This isn't his first rodeo, clearly. Oh, it's a bass. No, it's not a cat.
Another cat.
Might be the same one. He has a missing eye, then. Buddy, you gotta stop. You gotta stop grabbing these clams, buddy.
Hi, baby.
Yeah, boy, Samuel.
Finally, get that clam. Come here, clam.
There's the clam. It's right there. Oh, if we had a net, and it's gone.
He's so little.
Is that the same one I just had?
Done.
He's a good fighter.
He's got hurt.
The same.
I think he's smaller.
I swear to God, it keeps being the same one. We've railed at least 10 of them now.
Oh, that's a big one.
They do fight like cocksuckers.
Catfish
are
good.
I don't even want to hold them. Burgundy can you
hold this? Over here, buddy.
Show you how to cast.
There you go.
Okay, stop right there. Grab, no, grab the line. Like, use your left hand.
Ew, why my left?
And hold it to the pole. Now let go of it. Pull it back. And then as you swing it, let go. There you go.
Reesor,
nice cast. And let it sit.
Oh.
I can barely.
Sheesh!
Sheesh!
Oh, he swallowed that.
Did somebody just push her in?
No, Sal.
Bring it, come here.
Come here. I almost
fell in love. Is that on video? Take him back.
Oh, baby.
Oh, really?
It was like you knew it 2 seconds before you fell in. You're like,
fuck.
Yeah,
I'm going in.
Bent over.
In that moment, she knew.
She fucked up.
She knew.
Reesor! Reesor got it. Burgundy, pull, man, I dare you. See, I dare you to do it.
Oh, he swallowed that.
Hey, buddy.
Don't do that. He shoots.
A whole ass porcupine.
Guys, don't scare him.
I don't even know if you're
around. He's turning around.
Guys, he's so scared.
He's scared. Let him get to shore.
So I love fishing really with nice. The boys. No, I mean-